So I'm gonna be doing five workouts. Like, if you do every day, you start to lose a bit of weight. So first, I'm gonna do burpees. I recommend doing 10 to 20. I'm gonna do 15. If you don't know what burpees are, this is what you do. So you stand like this, hands down to the floor, and then you jump up. So there's one. And I recommend doing it all at once, unless you're gonna do 20. Do 10 up, just do 10, and then 10 again. So there we are. So there, a burpee's done. Then push-ups. They build muscle in your arm, and then if you've got a bit of fat on your arm, if you keep doing push-ups, you can build it into muscle. I recommend doing 10 to 20 again in a day, or 50 to 100 if you're a pro at it. But let's just do 5 because it'll be hard for some people. So some people who press up strong, I'm just gonna show you on my knees. You push your arms down. Arms bend. Nothing else bends. Okay. So there we go. There's 5 push-ups easily done from me. Probably you at home easily done them as well. Then I think we should do star jumps for a minute non-stop. Right. 3, 2, 1. Get a really wide. Just 10 more seconds. Your form's really good. So there we go. A minute. And then, if you do this really close, it really gets you. So do 10 of these. They're easy, just do them quick. Thank you. easy 10. And then, last but definitely not least, mountain climber. So, hands down, legs up, and then you go. So, we'll do this for a minute. Go! So she's going to be a big burn this, doing this for a minute. Oh. Definitely wear socks. Right, there we go. It's a big burn. Definitely did not do a minute. But that is how to get a teeny weeny sweat on. Just got a teeny little bit of sweat on. Hope you've enjoyed. Bye.